The first case of coronavirus was received in Bangladesh in early March 2020. Then great fear was born in the minds of people. So we started thinking how we can come forward in the service of the country, regardless of religion or caste. Our first initiative was an awareness campaign about cleanliness at a railway station. Passengers' hands were sanitized every day for a week. We served about 15,500 people. Passengers arriving at the station and the concerned authorities greatly appreciated and extended their hands to spray on their own initiative. One passenger posted the pictures of this campaign on social media and it gone viral. In the meantime, we saw a light of hope when our beloved Khalifa prescribed a homeopathic medicine as an antidote, which we distributed among all Ahmadi people along with non-Ahmadi neighbors, which created a good attitude towards us. We formed 80 teams by brave Khuddam from all over the country. Initially, the team was formed for the purpose of burial who died after being affected by corona. That's why each team had at least 6 members. We later declared those teams as a quick response team to assist in any emergencies during lockdown, like delivering medicines to persons with corona symptoms, providing practical support such as grocery shopping, food distribution to needy people, challenging job like helping the farmers to harvest paddy, arranging burial for someone who died due to corona and other reasons. We also provided emotional support to the families of the deceased. After getting the news of any death by COVID, Khidmat e Khalq team members completed all the tasks of funeral, like releasing the dead body from the hospital to lay it down to the grave. Even once, our team had to stay in the hospital all night to release a body and buried it in the morning. As soon as they went home, news of another death came. Again, they rushed to the hospital to bury another body, which they did sincerely and tirelessly. During the lockdown in the 2020, some hospitals were closed and even doctors were not attending to their chambers physically. To solve this problem, we opened an online medical help desk with 6 MBBS doctors, 2 homeopathic doctors, and 1 Ayurvedic doctor. This medical help desk was open for all regardless of faith, through which free prescription was provided to 225 patients across the country. When there was oxygen crisis in Bangladesh, we provided oxygen support on emergency basis. Even still now, we are providing this service. We are doing everything just for the pleasure of Allah. We are grateful to all Khuddam Atfals who have helped us financially and physically. I am expressing my sincere gratitude to Almighty Allah for His infinite grace. We found a place in the shadow of Khilafat.